subject. Control, I'm going to try to pin them in. L-30, gonna need a tow. Vehicle's out of pursuit.
Copy that.
Control, subject is stopping.
What the hell are you doing? How do you like that?
Oh, Max just gonna love this.
Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
Not sure we can settle this. Just drive.
Has entered an unidentified vehicle fleeing the scene at high speed, code 3.
Copy, Adam 35. Be advised, the subject is 440 and considered dangerous. All units be advised, units are preparing heavy barriers to lock down areas of travel.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay, triple, just keep driving.
Subject going northbound on Coolidge Street.
Copy that. Pursuit subject heading northbound on Coolidge Street.
I'll get you for that! Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
You wanna drive?
All units,
no?
Be aware. Roadblocks are being prepared. We're locking down routes of travel.
Thanks.
Copy.
What
is
that?
Just made solid contact on the subject vehicle. We're out of the pursuit. Our unit's been immobilized.
Copy.
mini JCW countryman? What are you up to?
Bring it to the airfield. You'll see.
Listen to this baby purr. What are we doing with it?
It's a new build I need to shake down for a client.
You're asking me for help with a build?
It's a speed cross setup.
Speed what now?
Speed cross. Come on, you never heard of it? It's an all-in-one package of speed, drift, big air, and destruction. It's all the rage in Belmont City these days. Except, it's big business now. You need a sponsor to get in.
I was made for this. It's all the things I love in one place.
Which is why I asked you for the shakedown. Get to the airfield and we'll put you to work.
What am I looking for then?
Good balance of drift and off-road handling. Should take big air and throw some mean skids on the rebound.
You just described my dream ride. Tight, mate. How do we do this?
Speedcross judges award points for both style and speed. Hit each zone as hard and fast as you can to run up the score.
Two big scoops of style and speed coming right up. Someone's been busy redecorating.
My own little speedcross test course. Should give you that special blend of jumps and crazy drift lines that makes speedcross so extreme. You got 3 laps. Show me what you've got.
Thank you.
Shakedown, Mac. Looks like it's handling well. See how you handle a bigger course?
Do you even have to ask?
Fly!